the sailor made a haunting discovery after finding an abandoned boat. It's reported that the boat washed up on the coast of Japan and was heavily damaged. Inside, those sailors made a chilling discovery. Various human remains were found inside the ship, with local media reporting that the remains were partially skeletonized. When investigators were called in, they said the ship, along with those on board, had been at sea for a long time.